Hello, friends. In nature, there are amazing cases that are difficult even to believe, but they are confirmed by photographs, so there is no doubt. India is a magical land where incredible miracles happen. It is difficult to surprise the locals, but even they were amazed and could not believe those who personally saw this story. The incident about which I am going to tell you happened near the city of Vadodara in a village called Antoli. One summer, its inhabitants began to notice a female leopard in a reed field. At this time, leopards usually gave birth to babies, and most likely the mother leopard with her cubs made herself a den closer to the people. Here, it was easier to hunt pigs, hares, birds, and sometimes she even managed to get goats. At the same time, it was possible to hide in the abandoned fields and, in case of danger, go back into the forest through the ravines. By the fall, many villagers began to complain about the predator. Now she was seen with her cubs. Several hunters decided to get the beast. A few nights later, the female leopard was caught and taken to another forest away from the village. The villagers breathed a sigh of relief. They were no longer afraid of the predator, but now no one was protecting the village from wild boars and jackals. However, after a few weeks, the people became worried again. A new predator appeared in the forest, also a female leopard, but younger than the previous one. In the village, it was assumed that this was her grown-up cub. A large family lived in the village next to the forest. They kept two bulls, a cow, and a young buffalo. The animals were grazing right in front of the house on a huge field. Once, the head of the family saw that every night a leopard was quietly sneaking near the house from the forest. It would come up to their cow. The owner was really amazed. The next night, he decided to follow the beast and spy on why he went to the cow. Seeing everything with his own eyes, the man was speechless. Not a single person would believe what he saw. The eyewitness to the incredible spectacle addressed the Nature Protection Service, but the service specialist thought that the man was just playing a trick on them. However, he invited them to see what was happening at night. It got dark out, and the cattle quietly grazed around the house. Suddenly, a cow became alert and looked at the reed beds. There was a noise, and a taut silhouette of a leopard emerged from the bushes. The buffalo and bulls rushed into the field, and the cow was slowly going towards the predator. And can you imagine the coincidence? The animals were almost the same color, only the cow did not have spots. People were stunned to see the formidable leopard gently rubbing against the cow's legs. And the cow was very friendly and licked the predator as if it were a harmless calf. Everyone was even more amazed when they heard the squelching sounds. People realized that the beast started drinking the cow's milk. Having had enough milk, the young leopard would lay down next to the cow, snuggled up to her, and they both fell asleep peacefully. Only at dawn did the leopard disappear into the forest. The news of the amazing friendship between the wild and domestic animals excited the whole village, and then the nearby villages and towns. A lot of curious people of the area came to Antoli. The spectators got up on the roof of the opposite house, where it was very convenient to watch the unusual friendship of the two four-legged friends, and great pictures were taken from this place. The villagers had already gotten used to the leopard, but the predator still remains a predator, and people were afraid that she would attack one of their children. So they asked the elders to take the wild animal away from their village. As if sensing something was wrong, the beast disappeared. For a while, the leopard no longer visited the cow, but then it returned again. Most often, the predator made her way to her good friend by 10 o'clock in the evening and returned to the forest after 2 o'clock in the morning. The Animal Welfare Service analyzed the human observations and found that the female leopard visited the cow every night from October 8th to 22nd and then from the 4th to 29th of November. Through December, the leopard did not get close to the village, although it was seen several times nearby. In January, the predator came and then disappeared again until the very end of February. Now, she began to stay with her wet nurse longer, almost until the morning. Experts made many attempts to catch the leopard, but none of them were successful. They even put a goat in a cage on the path of the predator, but she did not go inside and tried to attack it from the outside. Tranquilizer darts were shot at the leopard, but that did not work either. Then there was a rumor that the predator was attacking dogs in a neighboring village, and later, no one saw the unusual leopard. 2 years later, near Antoli, people saw two leopards at once. The villagers were sure that this was the female who had found a mate, but is it really so? No one knows. Everyone who has heard this story is amazed. How could a wild forest predator and a good-natured domestic cow be friends? Scientists who are studying feline habits argue that the leopard cub first met the cow when she was still a baby. When the mother was caught and taken to another forest, the cub most likely went to look for her and accidentally came across the cow. At night, the little leopard suckled milk and at dawn would hide in the forest. The cow perceived the predator as her own calf and dearly loved the already matured animal. She was not at all scared, although the leopard could tear apart her foster mother in a couple of minutes. It was her baby, her affectionate cub, who grew up on her milk. Thank God kindness and love defeated the predatory animal instincts. The people of India believe in mystical coincidences and suggest that in their previous lives, the cow and the leopard had been soulmates. There are many examples around us when animals are familiar with feelings such as love and devotion. Sometimes they appear even stronger than in humans. What do you think of this story, friends? Write comments and share the video. Bye!